Hey, welcome back. So we are gonna do some shooting. What are you gonna do, booger? Awesome. So also today was the first time we shot the 10/22 takedown that Sherry got me for my birthday. So it's nice. Comes apart. Here, booger, will you hold it and I'll show them how it comes apart. So look, check it out. You slide the bolt back. Take this little lever, pull it forward, it comes apart, two little pieces like that. Really nice. Put it together, all you gotta do is do that right there. Pretty nice. The only thing that sucks is it has, here, let me see, booger. It has just a brass front post for the front sight, so it's kinda, it's good in certain light. You can get a good reflection off of it, but sometimes it kind of sucks. Right, so what are we doing? Trying to get the steel plate. How far do you think that is? How many feet? Well, how many feet? The old man's foot is about 1 foot. So how many of these do you think it'll take before we get there?
18.
You think you can hit that? Hey, can you guys see that orange steel plate over there? I'd say it's about 40, 45 feet. All right, remember, booger. Remember your safety rules, okay? All right, here you go. Let's go to town. Make sure you get that good stance. Don't lean back too much. You better hit that steel plate on the first round, okay? First one needs to hit that plate. Hold that thing steady, okay? What are you doing?
My finger's way too bad.
Yeah, it's okay. Get it in there. Get where you need to be. Just relax. Do you hear it go ping? All right, so now you can just leave it like that and then reach over with this hand and grab you a and do a reload. Remember, get that barrel down so you can get that thing in there. Gravity works at your friend. Pew pew pew. You better get on there, okay? Don't worry, you got it. Here, hold on a minute. Try to get that right there into your shoulder, okay? And then you gotta put your head a little bit forward. She's leaned back way far, like a granny shooting a shotgun. Get that steel plate. Oh, she got a miss. Pull it like you mean it. There you go. Here, let me see it for a minute. You want the old man to do it with your gun? You gonna record?
That hurt my shoulder.
These trade spots. That hurt your shoulder? You want to shoot the Mosin? Watch where you're pointing that thing. You gonna shoot a big gun?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let me see if the old man can get it. Easy. You need to get it with the new one, the 10/22.
Okay.
Well.
Ow. Ow. They keep hitting me. The little shells keep like.
Do they get you?
Yeah.
You want to walk down there so we can show everybody how big that thing is? Well, here, take your ears off for a minute, so we can actually hear maybe. Just throw them on the truck and let's walk down there. Well, get over there. Get. Don't fall though. Hey, that metal plate's about as big as your head, huh? You got a big head because you got a big what? Brain. There we go. Put your head next to it so we can have a reference to how big the metal is. Alright, you're fine. Back up. What do you think? Huh? You want to move it farther away and see what we can do?
No.
Why?
I want to take
it. From there? Alright, let's go back to the truck.
Have I got it yet?
Yeah, you hit it on the first one.
Where at?
I don't know. In one of those spots. One of these fresh spots where the orange paint's off of it. Don't worry, the old man missed it a few times too.
I think I saw one like hit like in there.
Yeah, a few of them did. But that's good, that's why we chose that area, because it's going to help keep all the bullets in there. Nice backstop. Remember? You gotta know what's in front of your target and behind it. Right now I know what's behind it. Wood and dirt. Alright, let's go. What's in front of it? Nothing when we're shooting. Here, hold this.
What's in front of it is a small little branch in front of it.
Oh, that's okay. Here. We can shoot small little branches all day.
I think I accidentally pointed the camera at me when I was looking over there, and I looked at it and I...
Oh, here, point at you and we'll put these on. Alright. You want to shoot it? Alright, do it.
Which one? Mine?
Yeah. Here, hold this for a minute. Pew, pew, pew. Yeah, look at that. You know, that one also comes with the soft case, but the one I have is the hard case. But the other one's kind of like a little book bag, backpack kind of deal. I'm sure everybody has seen it. All right, here. Make sure you turn around. There you go. All right, make sure you grab a load with your right hand. Keep that thing pointed in a safe direction. You know the old man ain't scared to yell at you. You mess up and it's not going to be nice. It ain't, hey, you're pointing it the way. It's like, watch what the fuck you're doing. PG-13 language, huh? Get it, booger. Oh, I think that one was a little bit high. Steady. Here, let me see this. Hold this for a minute. Here, watch me. So look. We'll stand over there for a minute. Remember, when you're holding this, okay, the more you sway back and forth, even though up here it's only moving like an inch, down at the target it's moving a bunch of a huge distance. Like it could be moving by a few feet. So if you're over just a little bit, you're not going to hit it. So what you need to do is, right now I don't want you to really focus on your breathing too much, because we're not. Sniper's taking out some enemy from a million yards away. We're just having a good old time out here doing some recreational shooting. So just look through there. Remember, you should see this sight, the rear sight should be blurry. The front sight should be in focus, and the target should be a little bit blurry too. So really what you're paying attention to is the front sight, okay? Copy?
Copy.
And then you go pew, pew, pew. You want the old man to do it?
Okay.
What if I miss it after saying all that stuff?
I don't know.
It's okay. That's why you try again. Pew, pew, pew. All right, you want to try it?
Here, get over there. Nope, get over there.
There you go. Here. Ooh, bumblebee. Give me that. Where'd it go?
I don't know.
Alright, get back in the game. He's gone. Back up into that one little spot you were. There you go. We should have bought the little bipod.
Alright, make sure you get in there good.
What is it?
Huh? Don't worry, you got it. Oh, you hit low. So here, look, hold on, let me show you something for a minute. Hold this. All right, so look, if you're having a hard time finding exactly, stand over there so everybody can see. If you're having a little bit of a hard time finding exactly where your finger is, instead of being like, okay, where's the trigger? Just reach down there and find that trigger guard, okay? I know your finger's real short, but your hand needs to be up in this little spot right here, okay? You can reach down there. Oh, there's the trigger guard. And make sure you're up on target before you start doing that. Don't be like, oh, where's the trigger? Let me find the trigger right here, okay? You got this? No, I'm showing my shirt. I held it the wrong way. Don't worry, you got this. Pull it like you mean it. Alright, look, there you go. Get it right there. And then make sure you don't have your thumb under there, because remember, that goes forward. Try to get this. Yeah, you gotta get... It's kind of hard. I wish we had a third person holding the camera. Or maybe put the camera down and show you what to do. Alright.
Oh, I got the gun shake.
You'll be fine. Alright, so let me see. Here's what you're gonna do. Don't be scared. Alright. We got nothing in there. We're gonna put it forward. Alright, grab it like you're about to fire it. Get up on target. Look, get that thing in there, okay? Don't be leaning your back forward so much. What you want to do is watch this. You want to hold the gun and bring your body to the gun, okay? So stick your bum out a little bit, okay? No booty dancing. But bum out, lean forward a little bit. Let me show you with the handgun just because it's a little bit easier. See, watch. Look, take this out. So you get it, and instead of taking the handgun and, like, bringing it up here to your eye, get your butt out and get down in there, okay? Copy? Look, that bee's back, I think.
I did. And I was like still paying attention.
Do you want to do it again or not? Do you want to take a break or what?
We can do it again.
Alright. You got 3 rounds left. You better get a hit on that thing, okay? Ooh, he's back. Yeah, see if you can... Yeah, there you go. Get that thing. Watch that where your fingers and your thumbs are. Alright, get it. Keep that front end of that gun steady. Bam! Got some hit on some metal. Lay it on target. And then when you're shooting, bugger, you can... Your feet were like this, okay? You want to get your feet shoulder width apart. So the same width as your shoulders, try to get your feet. Not that far apart, a little bit closer. Like right there. Kind of just, you want to stand natural, but not like a little girl or something, okay? Shoulder width apart. Butt out. Get up on that target, okay? Pew, pew, pew. Drop and give me 20. No. All right, you ready to do it again? Good.
You girl push-ups.
No. Keep your knees off of the ground when you do push-ups. Put that front of that gun down a little bit so you can get in there. There you go. Pull that thing like back, like you mean it. Yeah, good job. You got one left. Pew, pew, pew. You got this, okay?
Get that thing like you mean it. Bam! Keep going. Oh, that's all right. You know what you're not allowed to do, though? It's called, you're not allowed to finish on a miss. That means you gotta get it, you gotta hit it one more time. Grab that round. Let me give you this. Get that front of that gun down. Use gravity to help you get that bullet in there. You better hit that thing, okay? You're gonna get it. I know you are. Act like that thing is like a gigantic cockroach coming to bite your eyeball out. You gotta stop it. You get one chance.
It's a zombie.
Alright, it's a zombie. It's a cold steel zombie. You better get it. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Relax this arm just a little bit. You got it like all the way up in there. Alright, get it. Get it. Yeah. Awesome. Pew, pew, pew.
Starting to come back.
Well, pull it like you mean it. There you go. Stop being a girl. What's that shirt that Sherry wears say all the time? Remember, that's the one you wear. Where is that one?
Oh, shoot like a girl if you can.
All right, go down there and look at the target and see what happened.
I'm not. I don't know where I hit. It's confusing. I probably hit one of those spots where it took away the paint.
Let's find out.
One of them or one of those. Because
somebody barely got it. That one right there.
Who was that?
I don't know. Ain't no telling. It was one of us, I know that. Alright, let's get back up here.
Probably me or
something. Old man's gonna shoot my gun for a minute.
I had the camera backwards again. I keep looking back and my hand goes like in a weird direction.
You can tell the story. I'm gonna get some earplugs so I can shoot handguns.
Ooh, I can tell stories?
Yeah, a short one.
So I accidentally, this has nothing to do with guns, but I accidentally ran over my cat like 2 weeks ago and we ran over his head and like his eyes were like.
Oh.
Bloody.
I don't think that's the story everybody wants to hear.
And his mouth was bloody, and I felt so bad for him. He's my favorite cat that I've ever had. And I know y'all don't really want to hear this. It's sad, but...
Well, he didn't die.
He's still alive, though. But it made his nose all crooked.
Yeah.
And I was like, well, I guess this is goodbye. And next thing you know, it's not.
Alright. I'll leave you alone for 5 minutes and you tell a gore story. All right, here, you want to hold this while the old man shoots?
Can I tell a nice story?
No, I'm about to shoot. Here, hold this. You can watch me from... I'm going to stand... right here, you can stand right over here. Like, stand on...
this?
Stand right there. Look, let me tell a story. So, the story is, obviously, you guys watch it. Booger, make sure you're pointing it. Okay, level. So, obviously, the story is we're not in New Mexico anymore, so we can't just go out shooting all the time wherever we want. We found us a nice clearing and doing some shooting, and I have shot handgun. How many times have we shot handgun since we've been in Florida? I want to say, well, once at the range and, like, twice out here at the B. So, we haven't shot handgun a lot, and I'm kind of out of practice. Hey, stop pointing all the way. If you hold it level, they can still see. And there's a bee on your back. No, this thing is gone. All right, get over here and stand there, and let me shoot. Don't be scared. So needless to say, long story short is I need to practice more. All right, hold it right there, level, okay? Like this level, okay? You ready? Can you see my bum? You think I can hit it from here, booger?
Maybe, yeah.
You said maybe?
Yeah.
Point that camera down a little bit. There you go.
You, I know you can.
Should I stop there because I'm not hitting anything and it's embarrassing? Yes or no? No, we're going to keep going. You're going to hold the camera like that, okay?
I think I got scared. I was like,
huh?
I was like, the first time, so yeah. The camera might have bumped.
Yeah, look, I got on target a little bit.
Hopefully we can do this on slow motion, because it's a GoPro, and you can do it on slow motion.
Hey, nobody's doing slow motion. Let me go reload the handgun. Back up. You can knock the camera over. What do you want to do now, booger?
It's my cat.
No. Like, here, hold on. Take your ears off. All right. What story are you telling these people?
My cat. I was in a chair and I was rocking him, and I was holding his little paw. And he took his paw and curved it around my hand, and he was, like, holding my little hand. So I kissed him on the head, then he started licking me, then he fell asleep with me, like, in bed.
This was after he got out of the hospital or something?
Yeah, he, like, curled up on me and stayed and fell asleep. And Mom was like, Nataile, you need to let him go. And so I put my hands up, because usually that'll let him go. Like, he'll be like, okay, she doesn't want to let me sleep no more.
Who's she?
Me. Oh. My little sleep, yeah, I guess. So he'll get up and he'll walk away, and when I did that, he didn't even move. He just was like curled up on me.
He's being lazy?
And so I like tried to move him, and every time I moved him, he came back and laid down next to me. And I was like, Mom, he doesn't want to leave. And she said, fine. So, I guess. I mean, I don't know if he's lazy.
Take those.
He poops in the cemetery.
Take those things off so we can actually see a little bit there. So let's walk down here and look at the target.
Okay.
I usually shoot low and left with the handgun, and I have to compensate a lot, especially at that distance that I was shooting right there. So let's go see if that's what was going on again. You ready? Let's go down there. Ow.
Oh, sorry.
What was it? You? I stepped on the branch and it hit me in the leg. Look, it got me a nice little scratch right there. You see it? On my little chicken leg. Bark, bark, bark. Let's see what I did. You want to shoot the handgun?
I can try. Is it harder?
Yeah. Yeah, I got a few low.
Where did you get it?
I'm not exactly sure. It's hard to tell.
Did it go through a hole?
No. Those are all from the AR. Those are either 223 or 556. You want to go back over here for a minute? Oh, yeah. Need to buy some land so we can shoot all the time. You're going to fall on a tree stump. What do you want to do? You want to try shooting a handgun once?
Okay.
Okay. Alright, put your eyes and ears on. Put the eyes on first. Ain't nothing like having a little. How old are you?
9-year-old.
9-year-old shoot a 9mm. It's not that hard. Alright. So we're gonna stand where they can still see us. Alright. Now, hold on, let me show you something. Alright. Alright, let me take one of my plugs out. So look, this is really a lot different than shooting a rifle, okay? So grab that. No, grab a fire. I want you to grab it the same way you hold a rifle, okay? Keep that finger up there, okay? This other hand goes right here. Put those thumbs forward. Okay, that finger goes on the trigger when you're ready to shoot. But you got to keep in mind this front, this upper part, the top part called the slide. It's called the slide because it slides back. So you don't want your hand up here, okay? Now, this is semi-automatic. So every time you pull the trigger, another round's going to come out. So unlike your rifle, this bolt action where you pull the bolts up, everything. If you pull this trigger again, it's going to go bang again. So what you don't want to do is get scared and go bang, 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 you know, and then let the gun jump around, okay? So, here, let me see it. I will help you. You're not going to just hold it and shoot it yourself, so I'm going to be right there with you, okay? All right, there's no safety on it. There's a round in the chamber. If you want to do a press check, look in there, there's one in there. So get where you need to get. Hold on. Get this hand over here. Alright, now get your butt out. Get that finger up in there. Get up in there. Look like this, watch. No. Like this, watch. That hand goes there, and then this one goes right there, okay? Both your thumbs forward. Okay? Nope, off the trigger. Off the trigger. There you go. Alright, now, look, you just gotta line up the sights, okay? Same way, so just instead of shooting that actual metal plate, just try to shoot in the trees that are right there, okay? So all the way forward, hands all the way forward, head down. Actually, let me get one of my hands all the way on the bottom of it, okay? Alright, get your other hand right there. Now, keep that finger forward. Now pull the trigger whenever you're ready to do it. And only do it once, okay? Huh? Hold on, here. Let me make it safer for us. That way, there's only one round in there. Okay? You gotta pull that trigger real hard. Here, look. I'll show you how hard it is. Okay? Look, there's a completely empty gun. I want you to hold that and pull the trigger. Okay? Pull the trigger. Pull the trigger. Pull the trigger. Pull the trigger. Pull it hard. There you go. That's how hard you gotta pull, okay? And if you look, there's two pieces to this trigger, okay? So, see that little, that's a safety mechanism, so if you hit it up there, it's not going to fire. So you actually have to get your finger all the way in there, okay? And pull the bottom part down. So, as long as your finger's in the middle of it, it's going to work just fine, okay? It's going to go bang. You ready? You want me to hold it, and you just kind of like pull the trigger? All right, pull the trigger. Hold on, let me squat down. There, get in there. Pull that trigger like you mean it. Pull it, pull it. Here. Bam!
Is that on your
bellies
or something?
Huh? You said what?
Something like bells, like, you know, like that squeal?
Well, no, it's louder than that rifle, so. All right, take those off.
I thought the bullet was coming back at me because I saw.
No, that was the brass case.
Remember that little small bottle when you're like, that was like my first time shooting, and you're like, Nataile, get that small bottle. And the next thing you know, I got it.
Yeah.
And we're on the cliff.
Well, that was when we were shooting the AR, though. That's a lot easier to shoot than a pistol. Especially with a red dot. All you gotta do is put that red dot on the target. Pull the trigger, it goes pew, pew, pew.
And then I got all the other ones.
What do you want to do? Look at all that brass we got over there. that.
If you don't have this part, it'll look like a bullhorn, like the nose and then that.
Here, put that big part right there. I want that big part there. There, I'm going to shoot that thing. There you go. Alright, come over here. Get you some eye protection on.
And ears?
No, just eyes. That long barrel on that 10-22, it's not that loud. Unlike your little short thing, little girl rifle. Pew, pew, pew. Alright, here, back up over there. Nothing's actually too close. Here, watch. Let me start. Bam! What are you doing? You want to hold the camera? Ooh. Alright, grab it. Alright, back up over there.
GoPro.com says I'm back.
Hold on, we gotta put this thing together.
GoPro.com. It says it on the back.
On what?
On the GoPro.
What's it say?
GoPro.com. And it says, be a hero.
Hey. I hope I put the rear sight up. Alright, let's shoot the plate. I really don't like this front sight. Oh, we had a jam. Here, look. Look, we got more in there. Look. And double feed. Hold on, we're gonna get back at it. Look. Here, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Fun.
Look. Just comes apart.
Two pieces.
What about this one?
I went like two pieces in front of the camera.
What do you want to do now? Go explore? Alright, well, tell everybody thanks for watching. We're going to go explore.
Thanks for watching. We're going to go explore.
Hey, look at how dirty that is.
I love doing my cross eyes.
Alright, let's go. Like tell him bye, crazy eye.
Bye.